Hello everyone, this is Sundaram. I am glad to welcome you all to our YouTube channel. Okay, let me first say what are the topics we're gonna cover in our first video. First topic, why you need yoga? And the second topic is, what are the things necessary to practice yoga? So, let me go into the video. You may be old, you may be young, you may work in any company, you may also own any company. No matter whatever you are, yoga is for everyone who wish to be healthy both physically and mentally, who wish to level up themselves, who wish to become an optimistic person. Yoga is the art of living. Let me first take the example of Sadhguru, who well known as Isha Yoga. Sadhguru is the founder of Isha Yoga. When Sadhguru was 14 years old, he was playing with his friends in a well. Okay, the well is 250 meter depth and the water is below 80 or 90 feet depth. They need to jump. The game is to jump into the well and they need to catch some bricks inside the well and they need to come up. This is the game, and this was quite tough game because they need to hang somewhere in the bricks, which may cause hurt in your hands. Many risks are there. This was a quite toughest game. What happened is, while they were playing this game, one old man around 70 years old, okay, he came near to the well, and these boys started kidding that old man. What happened is, the suddenly old man jumped into the well. All these boys got stunned because they thought that this old man did suicide. When they went near to the well, they saw the thing is, the old man is coming up. And the old man is coming up faster than those boys. This is really crazy, right? Sadhguru wondered and went near to that old man and asked, how did you do that? I hope everyone would have guessed the reply of that old man. Yeah, that is, do yoga. Here the yoga journey of Sadhguru begins. What I'm coming to say here is, imagine how amazing things you can do if you have the same energy as a teenager, even after 50, 60, or even after 70s. It will be amazing, right? Even I'm not saying if you are a teenager and you practice yoga, you can get the same energy. If you are above 50 also, you can bring back those your old energies back. Yoga will provide you. Yoga will give that power to you. And this become a trend now. What is? Many people started saying they don't have time to practice yoga. Even in my close circle, people are saying that they don't have time to practice yoga. This is really funny to me because India's Prime Minister Modi ji is spending more than 1 to 2 hours. Why they need to spend that much time? They have lots and lots of works. Why do they need to spend more than half an hour every day? Not even twice in a week, thrice in a week. Every day, more than 1 to 2 hours, they're spending time for yoga. Not only Indian President Modi ji, there were lots and lots of peoples. Lots and lots of successful peoples. Definitely, they are practicing yoga. Modi ji is really great. He has contributed many more things for yoga. He the one initiated for International Yoga Day, June 21st. So that I took him as an example. But there were lots and lots of people. They were spending lots of time to yoga. You may ask, right? Why they need to do yoga? You may have a question. Why they are spending this much time? I will explain you clearly. If you practice yoga, You can do your work efficiently and effectively. If you are doing a work in 1 hour, you can cut that into half. Yoga will cut that into half. You can do your 1 hour work in an half an hour. Think about it. How amazing it will be, right? But how can you believe in me? I will explain somewhat clearly, okay? If you are buying the car or bike, or let's take if you are buying smartphone, okay? Everyone would have used, right? Everyone will be having smartphones. When we will use that smartphone effectively? If you are buying a new mobile, when will you use that smartphone effectively? First, you will go to the user manual and you will explore all the features of the mobile. Only then you can use that easily, right? Easily, effectively, whatever it may be. You can use that efficiently only when you know about that product deeply. Same with us, the same with every one of us. While doing yoga, your brain will study about you. It will learn more about you. Every time when you practice yoga, your brain will study you. This will help you in lots of aspects of your life. You will do your work so efficiently. Think about it, right? How amazing it will be if you are doing a work for 1 hour and that work will be consisted into half an hour. If you are 5 works in a day and it is around 10 hours, then you can do that in 5 hours. In that 5 hours is free. In that, I am saying practice yoga, and if you practice 1 hour a day, that will be rest 4 hours, right? You can do such amazing things. So, our first topic is over. Hope everyone got motivation and have a clear idea why to do yoga, why you need yoga. If you are working in any works, any exercise, that's okay. Practice yoga. If you already practice yoga, that's well and good. Let's practice together. Let me come to the second topic. What are the essential things to practice yoga? Just a single yoga mat is enough. Why mat is needed? You would have been here in many places for yoga. A mat is required. Why? The main reason is you need insulation between the ground and your body. If you haven't have any insulation in between, there might be lots of chance you to lose your lots and lots of energies in the ground. So yoga mat or any insulation is must to practice yoga. And why yoga mat is required? I can put any insulation sheet, like anything that may cause you to fall down from while practicing samasana, that may cause you to fall down. So it is not recommended. Yoga mat is must. With my personal experience, I am saying Aerolite mat. This is really good. I am using this for past 3 years and I can use it for more than 10 years. This is the best part of this mat. You can use it for even 20 years. The life of this mat is so awesome. And this mat is double layer, 10 mm thickness, various colors are available. I have given the link of this mat, Amazon link, in the description box. You can check that out. And I'm sure if you are buying any mats locally for 300, 200 rupees, that won't come live. It will come maximum to 1 year, and that's the life of that mat. So try to buy this and start practicing today onwards. If you are watching the video still now, I'm very thankful. Thanks a lot. Give me a thumbs up and give your views on the comment box below. I will be seeing, that will be a motivation to do more videos and stuffs. And also comment if you have any suggestion topic or that I need to make video. And also check Magical Yoga on Instagram. Share this video to whom you care. At last, as all other YouTubers, I am also saying, don't forget to click that subscribe button. Thank you once again. We'll catch you in the next video soon. Bye-bye.